She said, you know, really, they're off Monday. And the rest of the day, that would be just Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, they would probably do anything. She said, yeah, she could miss. Yeah, I ended up, her too, because it saves her. Good, yeah, and then Jenny don't want to pay. You know, there they pay by week if they go. Yeah, let's say it's her $90. So she said, yeah, they're not really doing anything. It's like that because her graduation will be coming up in May from preschool. So, I said, oh, okay. I said, well, then, you know, we could either, because Jenny's took the day off, even though they took the day away from them. Jenny, baby has to go to school Monday. Of course, no day makeup. They had to go Friday, too. But Jenny, when she was finding that, you know, when we were having all that snowstorm, she requested that day off anyway. She always does request it off the day after the birthday bash. She had already, you know, known she was going to call off. So Jenny could just bring it off day, whatever. Yeah. And the thing about it is that there's nothing there around them.
Side is like shaved almost.
Yeah. Right, right.
Uh-huh.